I've removed the rubber bands and soldered all the joints completely. As you can see, I stayed away from the edges where additional glass will be coming in later. You now take it off of the mold, you remove the tape from the backside, and you clean thoroughly the inside of the prism. Next step will be to build the second half.